Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to part 4 of the mansion build. So on this one, we're just gonna fill in that top area that I was talking about and step in to make sure that the walls and everything kind of looks like it's starting to funnel its way up. In this video also, there will be the second floor walls will also go up, and then the rest of it will be in the next episode. But right now, I hope you all enjoy, and I'll catch you all at the end of the video.
Alright, so, oh, and the reason why I'm leaving this torches is because this is going to be like a false ceiling, so we're going to build inward from here to do the next story.
We'll be right back.
get out of there. Come here.
It's like I woke up from a nightmare. It's like I woke up from a nightmare. It's like I woke up from a nightmare. Because I finally got away from you, away from you. And I ain't never going back there. If it's the last thing I'll ever do. But now it's R.I.P. Because it's over and you're dead to me. You just a memory that I can't break, but I can't shake the ghost that you left behind here. What? decided to turn into a bitch. We used to be lower than down. Anybody that knew us would admit. Then you suddenly swish. Yeah, you suddenly swish. In all of my years, I never seen someone corrupted so clean. Lately, I'm feeling like I'm being haunted by all of these demons that I got inside of me. Deep in my arteries, don't even know the reason of pathology. Fuck it, I feel like I'm ready to blow up. I'm ready to blow up and call it a wrap.
Call it a wrap.
You can have all my shit if it means that I see you, I don't want it back. It's like I woke up from a nightmare. Because I finally got away from you.
Away from you.
And I ain't never going back there. If it's the last thing I'll ever do.
Like, fuck that.
But now it's R.I.P. Because it's over and you're dead to me. You just a memory that I can't break. But I can't shake the ghost that you left behind here. But now it's R.I.P. Because it's over and you're dead to me. Just a memory that I can't break, but I can't shake the ghost that you left behind here.
Thank you.
Ooh, that's gonna be a lot of glass. I forgot I made that one giant window over there.
This mansion is coming together. Now, in stream, the whole exterior of the mansion is done. So if you want to see how far we've gotten, be sure to come over to Twitch whenever I'm streaming. If you just follow, the notifications will pop up. But down below, if you follow me on Twitter, also, I will always post something when I'm going live. All right? I'm signing out, and I hope to see you all in the next episode.